Well, the thing that I shared with Dave was, and I have to give a little background to this in case you don't know, I've been involved with Chinese medicine for probably 20 some years, which is all about energetics. But in the scope of that, the thing that helped me understand Chinese medicine and herbs more than anything was that at the same time I was just studying energy medicine. I was involved with groups that did energy healing, measuring of energy fields with your hands, and just was doing that for 20 years. And so I became very good at it, and I happened to meet a lot of people who are very sensitive to energy. So when someone tells me they can feel something or they see something, I don't really think anything of it because I know so many people that are that sensitive and that read energy and do healings thousands of miles away. It's not a strange concept to me at all. It's not any different than hearing about acupuncture.
Thank you, Roger Drummer.
In fact, I'm married to this wonderful woman who actually can do medical intuitive readings and things. And so when I got the Mag Strides in, I pulled them out of the pack. By the way, I had to guilt trip Dave into giving me a pair. But when I pulled them out of the packet, I could feel them in my hand. And I never did that with the old pair. So I got the new pair and I go, wow, this is interesting. And so I just threw them kind of on the floor and said, honey, can you just look at my energy for a second? She did. And then I stood on them. I said, well, what do you see?
Where were your pants at the time?
It wasn't all. Says to me immediately that your pancreas is functioning better, your Ming Men just doubled in size, and your nervous system calmed. That was just like in this little reading, right? And I felt that. I felt an energy shift in my entire. So I wrote Dave an email, and I get one back, and he goes, what the hell is that? Ming Men.
I really didn't say that. He said my Ming Men.
Ming Men.
Ming Men was what?
It's an energy center between your kidneys.
I came right back. I hit reply and I F-bombed him because I thought he was calling me names.
But in Chinese medicine, it's a common term used in Qigong and healing. It's an energy center between your kidneys, which is the point of your life force. It's the strongest part of your life force. It's in between your adrenals. And it's usually about this big, but when I stood on them, it expanded out like that. Wow. That's the energy center that is the most depleted during stress. It's the energy center that you draw on when you need stamina and endurance. And it's the main one that gets drained when you're emotionally upset or under a lot of stress. And so, standing on it immediately, it expanded, I felt better. So what did she say to me? Give me those things, she said. So she stood on them, and for about a second, she goes, you know what, I can feel my whole nervous system calm. And so we started having friends over. The most fascinating one, though, was that my wife teaches yoga also. And she had a couple of her students stand on them, and she says, you know what, after 3 minutes, your entire energy changes so that you look like you just got done doing an hour with a yoga. It was that big of a shift. And again, this might be odd and be a strange concept to people here, but you know, I've been around it so long, it was pretty amazing to see. And everybody that we demoed it on, because they had been involved in doing energy work and yoga for years, they could feel it within seconds. Just standing on it. So there's something very powerful about that new product, and people need to get a hold of it.